And chain of command, we definitely see a chain of command between the Father and the Son. The Son is in subjection to the Father, and I believe that the Son is going to reign during the millennial reign of Christ, and then he's going to hand over the kingdom unto the Father as well. So that's my thinking about the Godhead. I believe it matches up with the preaching I've seen regarding to the Trinity, and mostly when it talks about